Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thanks, Rod Roddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck, where we're going to have a wonderful time today. A little bit of craziness. Hopefully, no whammies, and it's just big bucks. So we'll kind of keep our voices down so the whammies don't hang around. Let's meet the three players who are looking for all the bucks, starting with our very first player, Phil Shaw.
How are you, Phil?
Phil, are you some kind of star I don't know about? I mean, look at that applause and the screams.
I think in my apartment building I may be, but the rest of the world's not yet to know me.
Yeah, I see. Now, Phil, you were born on a rather unusual day. What is this?
April Fool's Day, actually.
You think they did that on purpose, Phil?
I don't know. It's got its pros and its cons. I never got spanked as a kid. They never believed it was my birthday. But it's all right.
Yeah. Well, you looking for big bucks?
Looking for big bucks.
Well, you're in the right place, Phil. Good luck to you. Our second player is our champ, Judy Guthier. How
Yay.
Are you, Judy?
Oh, I'm great. Good
you have $8,850 more than you had yesterday.
Oh, it's wonderful.
What
I
are
love
you going to do with it?
Well, we just moved into a brand new house about 3 months ago. We're sitting in a sea of mud. So I think we're going to get some grass seed to start with.
It's a grassy living room. It'll be kind of interesting. That's a lovely dress, Judy. This color's great. Don't you think those colors are nice?
Thank you.
Pretty. Very nice. Good luck to you today, Judy.
Thank you, Judy.
All right, our third player, Dani Humphrey. How are you, Dani?
Fine, thank you.
Good. Are we getting applause for Dani? Come on. Absolutely. Dani, where are you from?
Dixon, Illinois.
Who else is from that small town?
Ronald Reagan.
Our president.
Yes.
Wow. He's probably watching you at this
I
very moment.
Stigma.
All right, good luck, Dani.
Yeah.
All right, gang, you give me a buzz and answer, you're going to get three spins, and for a multiple choice answer, you get one spin. Here is the first question. What fraction of American adults say they learned the facts of life from someone other than their parents? Phil.
Half.
Is it one half, one quarter, or three quarters, Judy?
I have to say three fourths.
What would you say, Dani?
Half.
The fraction of us who say we learned about the facts of life from non-parents is three quarters. Judy gets the spin. I won't ask how you know, Judy. You probably heard it from someone other than your parents.
Could be.
Right. Here we go. According to Health and Living magazine, if you want to get the best night's sleep, what is the best color to paint your bedroom? Dani.
Pink.
Is it pink, green, or blue, Phil?
I'd say blue.
What would you say, Judy?
I'd say blue. Restful.
For a good sleep, paint your bedroom blue. Phil gets a spin. Judy goes to two. I painted mine black. Is that... Figures, yeah, thanks. There we go. In what sport can you score points by using a sky hook, a slam jam, Phil?
Basketball.
And a dunk. Is it basketball, hockey, or football, Judy?
Basketball.
What do you think, Dani?
Basketball.
Yeah, those are all ways to score in basketball. Phil to four, Judy to three, and Dani gets a spin. Last question, gang. According to the old expression, what do you take the bull by? Dani.
Tail.
Is it the tail, the horns, or the ears, Phil?
It's the horns.
What do you think, Judy?
It's the horns.
You take the bull by the horns, gang. Phil goes to five, Judy to four, and Dani stays at one, and you guys will make some money. We come back. Hurry back. We're going to have some fun. Time for you players to make some money. Are you up for it?
Yeah.
All right, it's up there, $50,000+ in spin in prizes and in cash. Some whammies here and there. You don't want any whammies.
No.
We have to go on a trip?
Yeah.
Well, our own missionary father here is going to take us on one. Rod.
Well, there is a vacation treat awaiting one of today's players, if they're lucky. 6 days and nights in scenic Santa Barbara. That picturesque city of red tile roofs and great Spanish tradition. Set between the beautiful mountains and the blue Pacific shore. This is a vacation that you will never forget, Santa Barbara, California.
Nice trip, gang. All right, you want to win this round so you can play last in the final round. That's important. Four whammies, also important. Put you out of the game, and you can pass your remaining spins during your turn if you're desirous of that. Fewest spins first. Dani, that's you with one. Maximize it. Get some bucks here.
The
here we go.
The biggest bucks possible. Gotta get a make it count. Bucks!
Stop at $550. Beats a whammy anytime. Dani, you're in first place. Our champ Judy's next with four spins.
Okay, we want the big bucks again, or that trip to Salmon Bar would be great. Let's go, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $300.
Okay, we'll take it.
Three spins, second place, Judy.
Okay, we're going to go. Okay, we're going to press our luck to big bucks, and stop.
Stop at a diamond ring. Why not? That's worth $350, that diamond ring. That brings you up to $650, $100 ahead of Dani. You have two spins. Press or pass?
Mm-hmm. I'm going to pass to Phil.
All right. Two spins. You don't go to Phil, they go to Dani. $550, two spins. Here we go, Dani.
Yeah, all right. She gave me some spins. I'll make them count. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at a whammy.
Look out, Bird. Look out, Kareem. Look out, Magic.
One spin left.
Okay.
No dollars, Dani. Get some bucks back.
Gotta do it.
Here we go.
Gotta have the biggest bucks. Biggest bucks.
Stop at $550. I think that's what she started with. Somehow we came out even. Very strange. All right. Judy's breathing a sigh of relief. We go to Phil with five
spins.
All right. Here we
go. The whammies are friends of mine. Beat it, guys. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at Nashville. All right. That's trip to Nashville. Worth $1,706. You're catapulted into first place, Phil. Four spins left.
I got to go with this.
Okay.
Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $400. 2106, three spins. Press or pass?
Peter, if I pass, who does it go to?
Go to Judy.
Goes
Player
to
with
Judy.
The next highest amount of money, you have about $1,500 more than Judy.
I'm gonna go.
All right, here we go.
All right, big bucks, let's keep it rolling and stop.
Stop. Well, you lost the 2106, Bill, but you have two spins left.
I'm gonna go with it.
All right, here we go.
All right, big bucks, it's my turn, and stop.
Stop at $1,000, back in first place. One spin left, you have 350 more than Judy. Press or pass?
And if I pass it, it goes to...
Still goes to Judy, no change in that.
I'm gonna pass it to Judy.
Judy, there, it's your spin, one of them, 650. You need 350 to tie first place,
okay.
More to take the first place
away
from Bill.
We're gonna go for major bucks here, and stop.
Stop at $300. You came up $50 short. Dani, $550. Judy, $950. Still $1,000. You have first place the advantage. We're coming right back after these words. Don't go away. All right, gang, this is the tough part. This is where you have to earn the spins, and you earn them by answering these questions. Are you ready for them? You primed? Here we go. Out of every five mothers today, how many are choosing to nurse their babies rather than bottle feed them, Phil?
Two.
Is it two, one, or three, Judy?
Three.
What do you think, Dani?
Two.
Out of every five modern mothers, three choose to nurse their babies, and Judy gets the spin and goes into the lead again. Second question. Here's a question for you, geography buffs. What European country is shaped like a boot? Judy.
Italy.
Is it Italy, Holland, or Greece, Phil?
It's Italy.
What is it, Dani?
Italy.
That boot-shaped country is Italy. Phil gets a spin. Judy a four. Dani a spin. Number three. According to the children's nursery rhyme, Sing a Song of Sixpence, how many blackbirds were baked in that pie, Judy?
24.
Is the correct answer 24, in other words, 24. 12 or 36, Phil?
It's 24.
What do you think, Dani?
24.
There were 420 blackbirds baked in that pie, and that's indeed 24. Phil to two, Judy to seven, Dani to two. Last question. The answer to this question comes to us from an old saying. What is it that makes the world go round? Phil.
Love.
Is it love, greed, or sex? Judy?
Love. Love.
What do you think, Dani?
Love.
Sex makes the world go around? No. It's love that makes the world go around. Phil to five, Judy to eight, and Dani to three, and big bucks coming next, folks. So hurry back. we're talking a serious stuff up on that board. We're talking big bucks, a motorbike, a windjammer cruise, trip to Hong Kong, Tahiti, Iztapa. Isn't that great? Over $100,000 in wonderful things. Also, you probably don't know this, but this particular show is being directed by Mr. Rick Stern. You see, he's normally the assistant director. So when there's a new director, sometimes they make mistakes and screw up. That happens on occasion. That wasn't my fault. That was just his fault. But he's a new guy in the job. You know what I mean? Got to keep him awake. In any event, Bill, with $1,000, you will play last. And Dani, with $550, you will play first three spins. Are you ready?
Magic!
Here we go.
Yeah! Big Bucks, got to do it this time. Last chance. Okay, ready? Big Bucks, stop!
Stop at $500. $1,050 first place by $50. Dani, two spins.
Got to go. Just get the big bucks. Ready? Big bucks. And let's stop.
Stop at $1,500. $2,550. First place, one spin.
Gotta finish
All right.
this. Finish this job right, too. Gotta get these big bucks. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at $750 and a spin. $3,300. You still have the one spin, Dani. You're in first place by
$2,300. Gosh.
Here we go.
I came here to do it. I feel lucky. Okay, the luck's with me now. Gotta go. Gotta go. Have a trip. Big Buck. Stop.
Stop in Hong Kong. All right, Dani. That trip to Hong Kong's worth $2,306.5606. Well done. Solid first place for now. Let's see what Judy can do with $950 and eight spins.
Okay, yeah. I'm ready, Peter. Let's go. We're going for Big Buck. Big Buck. And stop.
Stop. Probably the best time to get it, Judy.
That's
it didn't cost
right.
you money. It just cost you a spin. Seven spins left.
Let's go. All right. Positive thoughts now. We're going for big bucks and stop.
Stop at $750 and a spin. You
okay.
got your money back.
Right.
You are in third place. Seven spins.
Okay, we're going to go, Peter. We're going to go for major bucks here and stop.
Stop.
Give me a W, A, three. Give me an M, M, one.
You weren't a cheerleader, were you, Judy?
No.
Okay. Well, just checking. Six spins left, two whammies. What are you
okay.
going to do?
Okay. Well, we've got to go.
Okay, here
we've
we go.
We've got to go. Okay, we're going to go. We're going to press our luck and big buck stop.
Stop at
Yay!
Big buck. 5,000 and a spin. That's better, Judy.
That's much better.
Second place, 5,000, six spin. Press
right.
your pass.
All right. Oh, we're going to go for it.
Okay.
No doubt about that. Okay, we're going to go for major bucks again. That was really beautiful. We're going to do it one more time and stop.
Stop at $1,250.
All right.
$6,250. You're now in first place by about $600. Five spins, Judy.
We're gonna go.
Okay.
We're gonna go. We're looking for big bucks here, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at 500 more.
All right.
$6,750. Four spins, Judy. About 1,100 in the first place.
Okay.
Here we go.
Here we go. Okay, we're looking for big bucks here, and stop.
Stop at 1,400 okay. more. 81,000. 8,100, rather. 81,000 wouldn't be bad.
$8,150,
I bet.
You said it first.
Three spins. Broke your
okay.
hand, huh, Judy?
It's okay.
Three spins
okay.
left. First place. What do you want to do?
8,150.
You have about 2,500 more than Dani.
Right. And three spins would go to Dani. I feel lucky. I'm going to press.
Here we go.
I'm going to press. We're going to go. We're going to go. We're going to have a big trip this time. It would be great. And stop.
Stop at $1,400. $9,550. Two spins left. You pass the two spins to Dani. Dani wants them.
Okay.
You got them. 5606.
She's
Here we
given
go.
Me another chance, so let's get those big bucks. Don't let her down. Big bucks and stop.
Stop. Oh. Oh, whammy. I think Judy felt that coming on. Left you with a spin, however. You're not out of it. What do you want to do, Dani?
Got to get some money in a spin.
All right, looking for spins and bucks.
Big bucks in a spin. And I can still make big bucks and stop.
Stop at another whammy.
I'm looking for bucks, and it's a strike.
I guess they figure they can meet the president if they get closer to you.
I think so.
I don't know, Dani. Not out of the game, however. We're going to go to Phil with $1,000 and five
All
spins.
Right.
Here we go, Phil.
It can be done. Big bucks come my way. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at $1,400, $2,400.
All right, that's the way to
Heel
do it.
Spins, about 7,150 shy of Judy.
Big bucks, let me take a break and stop.
Stop at 2,000 more. 4,400, about 5,150 shy of Judy. Three spins, Phil.
We're doing it.
Okay.
Big bucks, give me a break. Some more big bucks, stop.
Stop at a whammy. Okay, Phil. Two whammies, no dollars, two spins. You got 95.50 ahead of you. What are you going to do with the two spins?
I got a spin. I got to go.
Okay, here we go, Phil.
Come on. Bucks in a spin. Bucks in a spin. Come on, give it to me. Stop.
Stop at another whammy. Feels a little bit like April Fool's Day, huh, Phil?
It is.
Here's the situation. You have one spin, three whammies, no dollars. One more whammy, not only are you out of the game, Judy would win it. You can elect to go. If you do, you'll need something with an additional spin to stay in the game. You can pass it to Judy. If she whammies, all three of you come back.
I'm going to go.
Phil's going for it. Needs something with additional spin. Judy, big spin. Here we go.
Come on.
Judy and Phil.
Big bucks in a spin. Do it for me. April Fool's come true. Stop.
Stop at a whammy. And Judy, you're the champ today with $9,550 in a game fraught with whammy. We'll come back and talk to you after these words. $9,550. Judy, you don't get to hear the dulcet tones of the illustrious one, Rod Roddy, because the $9,550 is all in cash.
Oh, nice going, like
Judy. Added to your previous total of $8,850 gives you a grand total of $18,400. Well done, Judy. What a hunk of change. And Phil and Danny, you're leaving with a lot of whammies.
Have
some
fun.
Nice prizes. So you don't go away empty-handed. I thank you for being with us. And before we leave, here is a little goodie from Dale Howard of Lacine, Kansas. Oh, I am a little whammy. I work on Press Your Luck. I make your hands feel clammy when you're trying to win a buck. I will take away your winnings one whammy at a time. If you get all four of me, you cannot win a dime. I will take away your video, your jewelry, furs, and cars, your trip to Acapulco, your TV, trip to Mars. When I get all the money, I will be very rich, while you sit up there crying. He's the son of a doggone witch. Hold it, there's more. Some win some of the time, and they go almost crazy. I am sad, because they are glad. Makes me feel like I was lazy. So get some rest. I will do my best to beat you at the game, because I'm that little old whammy of TV's Press Your Luck fame. Thank you, Dale. It's a nice poem. Until next time, this is Peter Tamarkin. Thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
They meet. I'm just going to give you a second. You're welcome. They play.
This is a competition.
Hey, wait.
And if they're not careful, they just might fall.
Are you nervous?
I am, too. In love.
Oh.
Meet, play, love.
An all-new season of It Takes a Church premieres tomorrow, 8/7 Central, only on GSN.